called Why Do You Write? The poet has just finished his third encore to the 18,000 plus in attendance at the War Memorial Coliseum. The poet is escorted to the dressing room by his handlers, past mobs of groupies and wannabes. He sees two groupies with large breasts out of the corner of his eye. He whispers in a road manager's ear to slip them into his dressing room. The road manager points to them and gestures them to come to the dressing room. They end up leading the entire crowd. It takes four security guards to hold them off. A third girl manages to work her way through the door and into the dressing room. She is plain-looking, rather mousy, but there is an earnest look in her face. She waited for him for months to come to town. She has two of her books in one hand. The other has a manila envelope. It contains a journal of her poetry all about him, all about how he is her inspiration, how he brings joy into her life. She watches as security, road crew, and various hangers-on sit around the dressing room, smoking pot, drinking whiskey from the bottle, and eating the spread of food. All this stops when one of the security details sees her. Who the fuck are you? How the fuck did you get in? She just stood there, stunned. I just wanted to, hey, maybe she's here to fuck the road crew, man. Fuck that, you know that son of a bitch, don't let us get none of his shit. But I just wanted to meet, I was hoping to say hello to the poet. Yeah, you and every other bitch out there, one of the hangers-on says after taking a swig of Jack Daniels. Suddenly the security guard notices her manila envelope. What the fuck is that? He screams while grabbing out of her hand, throwing it onto the ground and stomping on it. But that was for, you can't be carrying shit like that in here. That could have been a fucking bomb. Then the poet comes out of the back, the two groupies hanging off his arms, both unclothed, a champagne bottle in his hand. Yo, what the fuck's going on, dude? He asks. One of your little groupie sluts came in here, chief. It's under control. The girl stands there, incredulous over what she is seeing. Wanna come join us, honey? The poet asks, the groupies giggling along. I just wanted to tell you, the girl begins to say, she had no idea what was happening. I just wanted your autograph. I got your autograph right here, the poet says, and drops his pants. The room exploded in laughter. She threw his books on the floor and ran out of the room crying. When she got home, she tore his poster off the wall and threw away all the poetry books she had. She never read or wrote another poem. Meanwhile, the rock and roll singer played his third song to a room of 15 people. They applauded politely. He went and sat down, wondering if anyone cared, wondering if he would ever meet the girl of his dreams, wondering if he would ever make it out of there. Happy New Year, everybody.